Interesting. Poop is actually working for a change. And working nicely, which is really weird. Also, you're gonna hear my roommate. He's playing Monster Hunter. He's having a hard time with his monster. So, oh well. Hi, guys. Oh, good lady. So, we're doing dragons. As far as I remember. If I remember correctly. So, yeah. We get to have some fun. So hopefully this will work again. I tried this yesterday. It worked yesterday. The problem is it didn't work for Among Us. So. Hello?
Hello.
Oh, the Discord thing isn't working.
I'm gonna be dying.
Hey, you're kind of quiet for some reason.
Am I?
Oh, there we go. That's better.
It was probably because I didn't have a mirror.
Oh, okay.
That's not the right button. Yay, dragons. I might be onto something.
Oh, what's up?
Well, I was watching. I think it was last night. Yeah, I think it was last night.
Yeah?
Stream, because I did the clippy thing, and then I watched a little of my Among Us one, and I heard a lot of the Monster Hunter stuff, so I'm thinking of where I'm playing with my settings again for my microphone.
Oh, okay.
So I've put the noise suppression has always been on, so I've put the gain on through Discord. Because I can only do so much with the gain on the actual microphone. But I don't know if it... Huh? No, you're fine. Right, but if I add gain to it, the only thing that they'll probably hear is you fucking swearing. That's why I have you set the volume so low, because this TV's at, what, you're at 10 right now? Yeah, you're at 10 right now. And I'm watching the little thing bounce. The little bars that let you know that it's working? Yeah.
Yeah, I have mine set up through, I have most of my audio sources set through Voice Meter. I think that's what it's called.
Yeah, because I would have gone through the NVIDIA one, but the problem with that is it delays my voice. Because I tried that for a while, and when I did that, the mouth movements of the 2D model didn't line up with what I was saying. Not that it lines up anyway, because it's you can only do so much. But at least when I talk, the movements at least go. But when I had the NVIDIA one, because the NVIDIA one works wonderfully, it just is a delay in what I'm saying.
It just sucks.
No, it doesn't suck.
So it sucks.
It doesn't. No, but I think I've got it now. So because it's not bouncing when he hits on monsters, it only pops up when he speaks.
Interesting.
So progress. Because I think if I put it. Actually, that might be better. Because it's a matter of I may have to move my microphone closer.
Possibly, I think.
Or I could turn the decibels up. Because it's at -4 at the moment. Because it's a matter of I have to, because due to the fact that I'm loud, naturally, I don't want to hurt people's ears. Alright, I put it at 2.
I don't know, like, you in particular, out of everyone in the group, has always had, like, really loud audio.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I guess it would really depend on your microphone. Are you using, like, a headset microphone, or are you using a studio mic, or condenser, or something like that, or...
To talk in Discord, I'm actually using a headset microphone.
Oh, okay.
And to talk for stream, I have a Yeti Blue.
Oh, okay.
I have a studio mic.
I still need to get a good studio mic. I don't have the money for it, though.
I think mine was only $120.
Yeah, only $120.
I think.
And well, I know which one it is, too. Because
well,
at least I'll the exact one in my store.
What?
Yeah, I ordered one recently.
I thought you worked in tires.
I do, but my store sells them. I work at Walmart, remember?
Okay. Well, I mean,
yeah.
I have the actual streaming setup. I have the arm that came with it.
Yeah, I ordered a new microphone, but it's on back order, though.
Oh,
so nice. It might be a while before I get it. Yeah, it's the same microphone that my brother has. He's got a Samson G-Track Pro. I've used Samson mics before, and I actually own two of them, a C01 and a C03. They're actually pretty decent mics.
Yeah, because when my headset originally went out, I went and bought the Yeti. And then you said I sounded like I went through a wind tunnel. So then I somehow fixed my fucking headset, and I've just been using both to differ between the two.
Nerd.
Yeah, fuck off.
Nerd.
Oh, Wait, doesn't the, like, the, the Make It Rain event start today?
It's, yeah, it's going on.
It already started, yeah.
Okay. So, what's the new stuff here? Is there, like, a quest episode to pick up?
Yeah, there's a quest. It's an old,
Oh, it's an old.
Yeah, quest starts in old, And it takes you to the saucer. And then the last one you can't skip. Because you have to do stuff.
Oh, okay.
Because I would have skipped it. Or at least I would have skipped it on the second playthrough. I haven't done the second playthrough yet. Because I've not been on my alt.
I need to do it just for the fucking emote.
That's really the only reason I'm gonna do it on it on the alt. Otherwise I wouldn't touch it on the alt. It's not worth it. If it's an emote or clothing, then I will we'll do it on my alt. Otherwise I don't.
What are you doing on DPS, Utai?
Dancing?
Your tank.
For...
Cinder. Because we still need two... Because we still need two tanks.
Oh, I have no shit. Let's get curious. My tank.
Congrats, you're gonna clear it on tight.
Great, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you never got your clear yet?
No, I got the clear. I think it was on Red Mage.
I like how you're a Savage Raider. You're a Savage tank, but you can't clear things on tank.
I'd just rather do Savage on tank. I never like doing other content on tank.
Well, congrats. You should learn how to do other content on tank.
Off, I don't want to. Other content is my casual content, which is Red Mage. Oh, who am I missing? Who are we missing? No, we're missing Star. Thank you.
Oh man, today was fun at work.
Oh, what happened?
First hour I'm there, we have like 5 cars like as I walk in the door, and in the first hour, someone got carted off in an ambulance.
Oh. Jesus.
Yeah, she fractured her toe. She dropped a car battery on her foot.
Ooh. Ow, damn.
Yep. 15 pounds from 2 feet above her foot.
Yeah.
And it hit right on her on the edge of her cuticle at the backside.
Oh,
it popped out of it a little bit. It was bleeding. You got a hairline fracture in the end of her toe.
Nope. Big ol' nope.
Well, that's a
damn it, doctor.
I am ready, actually. Does it say I'm not ready? Because I am ready.
It indeed says that you are not ready.
Okay, I guess I'll watch. Okay, I'm good.
Hey, Utai.
What?
The stream name is Cinder Tacos, Dragons, and Making Utai Tank.
This to me is casual content. This is why I don't tank it.
It's current content, though.
But
it's still
casual.
In like 80 content.
Because I don't touch it.
At level content is not casual content,
yes,
though.
It is.
No, it's not. Casual content would be like dungeons.
Yeah, that's casual content too.
An extreme trial is not casual content.
Yes, I'm ready. Go ahead. Let's do it. Cue it up. Let's blow shit up.
Fish tank. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, it also hides your name, too. It's great for hide and seek, because just the right angle, you can't see the people's names.
Ty, this is what I think of your tanking mindset.
It's on your memory. You know what I have to say to that?
Oh, fuck, I don't have the goddamn. Wait, yes, I do. Okay, Utai, you're south. You're gonna be south. But when we have to tank swap during stamp, just stay north for simplicity's sake.
Okay, for lack of better things, I don't know what we're doing.
Are we rotating or no rotating?
No, we don't rotate. We
no
never.
Rotate.
It's Flash. When have we ever rotated in these groups?
Oh, I don't know, just asking. You know, I remember I got the memory of a tomato. So.
Well, cool, you're gonna learn tank stuff. Guess what? You don't do anything different. You just tank swap at stamp for the first phase. That's pretty much it. This is Spiral and Bits.
Yeah.
I do nothing. Stay on the long cracks. Or avoid them whichever way you do it. This is off cracks. Yeah, actually, you should prize a little more, because I keep forgetting that other people don't have tank privilege.
Oh, this is havoc.
Yeah, no, I'm like, oh yeah, reprisal, I should do that so you don't die.
I'm like, that's a habit for me.
Good, I'm glad I taught you something.
No.
Isn't the yeet fun? Right?
Dude, when I should have yoted.
So remember, you just keep staring at him. Right. And then you're gonna go down to Charlie after the dash.
Did I take him to the middle or not?
Yeah, pull him away from the wall for positional sake. As it seems like an inch off the wall.
You said move him off the wall, don't complain!
You did it wrong. I got it. I will take it simply by felt waving.
No, I shook you.
I was gonna say. In your teams. 3-4s. Spread the AoEs along the edges of the field. Make sure you give people enough space on the inside to not get clipped by things. Oh boy. That's what I mean. Mary, you were on the wrong side. Long cracks, if you want to be right next to the boss if you're melee. You're gonna be on the cracks. This is undermine. So Utai, second phase, what you're gonna do, one of the first things she'll do is spawn two adds and the boss becomes invulnerable.
Right.
If you have blue debuff, you take red. If you have red debuff, you take blue. The blue add always spawns at true east.
So I want the opposite color of the same color.
Yes, and it's completely random whichever one you get.
That was a question. If I have blue, I go for red, or if I have blue, I go for blue.
Yes, opposite colors. Okay. But it's always random which debuff. It's always random which if you have red or blue first. Yeah. And then it's scythe or axe kick. Chariot is axe kick. Lunar dynamo is scythe kick. Make sure that where they spawn is okay to keep them, but try to pull them closer to Delta and Bravo for the sake of. Not having the AoEs like overlap by accident. And it's okay to just kind of keep your tank stance on.
That's why I turned it right back on. Yep. I turned right off because I hurt you too early.
Yeah, Ruby Claw is the ad's tank buster, if we see that. Buffs is like red ad.
as invulnerable than I do switching anyway.
Dynamo, this is Dynamo Chariot coming in. My team is in.
Doctor.
The reason why Doc died is because the other tank,
Wait, what do I do with his head?
Just stay there.
Don't. You stand there.
Oh.
Make sure it doesn't hit anyone. Sorry. That was the buster, by the way. I was still focused on I was so focused on you asking about the head that I was like, Yeah. So that second one you tell after the heads is tank swap. Because it's gonna swap our debuffs. Not necessarily, I just turned my tank stats off. It does auto attack, but it's not better. The next thing is gonna be a look away mechanic. Look away. Next is AoE damage. Yeah. So Uta, you're still south. So this is going to be the numbered meteors. Right now you can stay near the hitbox, but unless you're meteor 8, you go to the edge of the field with your meteor marker. Otherwise, you go to max melee with your meteor if you are 8. And the number will appear above your head. So in this case, you go to the edge, don't hit the wall because the wall is bad. On Star at Bravo, it's gonna be a knock. Screech is a knockback. It'll knock you behind the meteor.
That's the same thing I did last time with the red mage.
We need her up. So Utai, you're taking east or west or south meteor. I'm taking east or north. It's the little triangle thing from, from the Robin Hatton Raids. Ooh, yeah, that's gonna hurt Utai. Ooh, wow, 40k.
Spicy.
Don't face those towards the tank. Because that's line everything that, and that will kill them.
Oh, okay.
It's targeted line AoEs without the markers, basically. Yep, and now it's just Nugget going dies. Congrats, Utah, you did it at 10. Wasn't that easy? Wasn't that simple, you crybaby?
Now this is a dragon that doesn't have the ups drop rate yet, right?
Nope. Nor can you buy it. Oh wait, actually, can you buy it?
I thought that was 5.4.
Okay, we cannot buy it yet.
Oh, sweet. I got a ruby plate from that diva.
There is a bed next to me. My FC mate's in a bed.
Yeah, I now have two ruby totems.
Yay! 97 to go.
You fuck off. Trust me.
97 to go.
Yay! Is the doctor sitting on 99, or is that a?
He's sitting on too many.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Too many.
Wow, you still haven't got the dragon.
I would like the dragon, please, please, and thank you. Tank privilege.
Fuck off. If I said that to Rain when I'm
sorry, main tank privilege. Main tank privilege. So. Utai, I remember the days when me and you would fight over aggro because like who's allowed to get the first pull on the new content.
That's, yeah, I always make sure I do because I just never shield at it. Just like, no.
How much is this hit for? too much. I'm gonna stop main tanking now after the first fall.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what happens.
Fucked up the opener.
Does this hurt? Yes, it does. It's yours.
Hey, Uta, guess what? You're gonna be main tank next year.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. You don't get that say, since I'm your raid lead in the other team.
Kindly fuck off! We're gonna
too bad.
We're gonna keep it as consistent as we fucking can between both teams.
Yeah, so the- okay, so then you'll be- yeah, so then you'll be main tanking it.
No! Kindly fuck off! I am the wrong spot.
Jesus Christ, you died. Okay, you don't- never mind, you don't get the main tank anymore. You don't- you die too much.
You die too much. Real fast.
Ah, never mind. You don't. Those won't get anything. You're gonna main tank.
Shame that doesn't fool you.
No? Star? I'm gonna say don't heal me for that. I can have Equilibrium and Nasty Clash ready for that first buster. Laser beam is next. Utai, why so many bones?
Because I thirst for bone stacks.
Immune? The
appraisal.
Yeah, no, not immunity. The other immunity. The take less damage thing. Look, I'm tired tonight. Fuck off. Besides, at least one of us has to be entertaining.
Well, I mean, I can.
Because everyone else doesn't talk!
I can continue to fuck off if you like that.
Beep. Left. Then down to Charlie.
This is even harder, right?
Yeah, because people were stupid with mechanics. Back then, people were really bad with mechanics.
Yeah, because I already tried it a couple of times, and then all of a sudden, it stopped.
Got it. No, my fault, please. Take it off.
I can't yeet.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you not have a yeet?
No, I don't have a yeet.
Mine's based on my gauge, so I don't have to do that laser. Dead, Jim. Oh, there's the star. Good job, CB.
That was for the AoE that was supposed to go off before we killed it.
Do we try and heal the boss?
I like how Steve's like right underneath his nuts. Look at where CB is. He's like right underneath his nuts.
Whoa, temp. What kind of whore do you take me for?
A lot.
Wow.
Wow. Jesus.
Not even just a whore, just a lot.
A lot of a whore. Damn. You're throwing
no
shade.
No shame. Right? No, not shade. Just no shame.
I have standards. I'm a selective whore.
That's still a lot. That doesn't change the premise.
Oh.
Ads.
Shield pop is so invulnerable. This is the one I want.
Dynamo Chariot. My team out. My Felicles. X is gonna be tank busters. I get a self-heal. I'm even better.
My self-heal is almost... My self-heal is a caster.
Yeah! I don't have to be a caster. I'm not required to be a caster. Mine is fueled by my rage of the nerds. Away.
What happens if you look at it?
Hysteria.
Oh.
And you may touch the wall.
I was gonna say, typically it's just you're gonna touch the fucking wall.
Yeah.
Just kiss your ass goodbye.
Well, the healer is fast enough to use left you on you.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yeah, that will never be me, because I have to pass the other one. Number meteors! Get away from the meteor. Good job. You've done your actual job this time.
I've done my actual job. I didn't die.
Tank meteors.
Nope.
Sorry, that was a little weird from my part. Good time. We didn't. We're
fine. That's okay. We're fine. We did.
Ew, these daggers are ugly.
Well, I'm sure they're ugly enough to use for battle, you know, beat someone with the ugly stick. I think they.
Getting who with the ugly stick now? What? Sorry.
Don't apologize. Just feel bad for your decision.
Look, a hiccup is not a decision.
It is now.
It's involuntary.
It is now. Fuck you.
Fuck you. Fuck off with that noise.
Yeah. rolling bits. Off crack. Because weed is better. Left. Then up to Alpha. Buster should be next.
That leg dude.
Mary has killed a apparently. Laser.
Mari looking kind of sad.
Be cool. Oh.
I we look away. Number of meteors. It's on me at 8. At 8. At Alpha. Sorry, I kind of messed up. I'll get a western north from the ears.
Hey, look, I actually left this time. Okay. I rolled a one. Yes, let's get the crappy rolls out first, please.
See a dragon at all.
Well, I mean, we'll be lucky if we see it in 2 hours. Oh, that's right. Yeah, they went to.
All right. Flag. I need different music.
No, it wasn't Suzu.
Oh, was it Suzu?
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Well, at least now everybody in the team will at least be able to get it. Who technically still needs it? Okay, then Daz, me, and.
I need it.
Oh, okay, then everybody does
it.
Okay.
Oh, we're going double slam. Okay.
Oh, that was a bad idea.
Thank you, fucking up! That was a bad idea. I shouldn't have told her to.
I should still be okay for this tank cluster.
Thank you.
potions. On Crax. Laser beam is next. Charlie. Laser do.
Gee, I wonder.
It was a very late reprisal.
That just popped that way.
To say.
Yeah, it like right when it went off is when I think went off. Like, I'm just clicking anyway.
I really do like that you can like be seen in these cuts in this cutscene. It's really cool.
A part of me wishes that I didn't see it every single time.
Yeah. Oh well.
But okay, that's just me.
Chariot. Black Demon.
Thank you.
Dex? What? Eight is at 4.
Oh, good night, Mark. Bet's supposed to be just one tonight. Okay. Let's see, who are we missing? Really?
Really? There we go. I don't know how to do cast times with this class.
Oh my motherfucker!
This class is an atrocity.
This is not an atrocity, this is my class, fuck off.
Match hurt.
Hello, use cooldown.
I don't have to use cooldowns with Warrior.
That was early. He started his cast time earlier than I did.
Yeah, say, because I did mine right at 2k.
Dirt. Oh, Dossy dirt. Poor Doss.
On cracks. off crack.
I mean, I think he said it before.
What do you mean? Yeah, that's what I've been saying. I've been saying off crack or on crack for the fucking liquefaction. If it's liquefaction, you stay in your clock position and you stay on the crack that's closest to, that's in your clock position. If it's undermined, you stay off. You stay off your crack, and then you place the AoEs as needed.
I guess some people will take that out of context.
The guy knows.
Exactly. I mean, that's not my fault that y'all are children, so.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Number of meteors are next. Remember, Utai, we have to buff.
What's buffing?
Ooh.
Oh, she died.
I'm just securing my mount, that's what it is.
No, nice try. I'll have to do it again.
Oh.
Nothing there.
Oh.
Temptation too strong. Huh?
Oh, buddy, I wasn't playing. Hey.
What? Why should I be playing? That is really, really tough.
Appreciate. Don't care. Must have potion. Must have DPS. Like that. What is,
we don't even
annoying.
Use it!
I know, but I don't feel like this. Off crack?
Oh boy.
Oh, flash. I don't know how I'm saying, I don't know how it's safe there, Flash, but I was in like the tiniest safe spot ever. Charlie.
Nice.
Are you gonna point it at me, you bitch? Alright.
You gonna take it to the face? No. No. No, 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 we're jokeable. I can't tell you how many times I've eaten dirt in that stupid vape.
Gamble.
Have a fight for aggro.
Why? Did you just Goring Blade during your Requiescat, Scott?
No, I Goring Blade before Requiescat.
But it was active when you did that. But you had Requiescat active when you did that. I just watched you do that. Yeah. Fail. Okay, it wins.
What wins? If you're gonna fight the comet, the comet's gonna win.
Oh, see, I just didn't even bother with the comet because you did yours. As long as at least one, as long as at least one of us gets it, then it won't kill us.
Oh, good.
Which means I get my uptime. That's why everyone got a Volm.
Oh, I didn't even notice the Volm.
Yeah, it's because I didn't take the meteor. I just let everyone eat it. Cause my uptime.
Fuck your uptime.
But I'm a tank, I need my uptime.
I don't
See, Ute, that's the kind of greed that I was talking about the other night. Like, there are certain things you just kind of. But we didn't die. But see, that's what I meant. Like, sometimes you just gotta take the risks.
Is it only the two of us talking tonight?
I guess.
Okay, because I was hoping.
Flash and TV have kind of talked.
Oh, well, yeah, no, I'm just worried. Is my Discord fucked up?
No, it's just me and you.
No, it's just me, lip syncing to the music, that's all.
Because of the other night, I couldn't hear your sorry ass, that's why I was like, I'll fuck it up. That was my concern.
We have mean DPS here. We have it's Samurai, Black Mage, and Machina.
And a Summoner.
Yeah.
We literally have everyone who basically doesn't give a fuck about the others. I can't remember the last time I've heard Mari actually speak.
I don't think I've ever heard Mari speak. Oh, I should take that to get today.
Yeah.
Involved.
Yeah, I remember back in my old WoW days when there was a guy in our group who never spoke because he never had a microphone until 2 years later he decided, I'm gonna buy a microphone, and he found out that this person was the most annoying person in the world.
Oh.
Yep. Fuck it. On crack? Yeah, I was gonna say, I'd rather not shoot myself in the fucking head tonight. Alpha. You die.
So nothing.
Got it. Why?
Why would you do that to me?
doctor did not deserve to die like that. He was the good doctor, not the evil doctor.
It's Thursday, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm having like a brain lapse in what day it is the past couple days. Oh my god, is he really gonna force it? You stupid bitch fucking boss.
Hello?
Everyone's kind of quiet. I guess it means everyone's
I know.
Kind of sus.
This is why I like wish I could play music. But I can't because then it makes the stream really boring.
Well, you just have, then we take music. Like, I don't know, come up with some random topic to talk about. Even if you have zero streamers, you don't get zero viewers.
Oh, I know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Pretend like you're talking to somebody.
Oh, you know what I didn't check out? Today launched the new Pokemon DLC.
For what, Sword and Shield?
Yeah, it came out today.
Oh. No, snaps later.
Yeah, it's the Isle of Armor, I think, was the new one. No, that was the new one. That was, this is the Crown Tundra. There's rumors of them releasing a master collection on the Switch. Like all the games. Huh. Ow, Gunbreaker Pain.
Bye.
I forgot to buff, I distracted myself with Pokemon.
Well, I guess I'm taking the buff.
Well, there goes my Pars. Tai, why would you do that?
I got a buff, motherfucker. Why aren't you using your cooldown?
I did, and they didn't go off in time. Look away.
There's a ball out of the thing.
Yeah.
I'd shoot myself in the face.
Whoever was on 4, I almost got debated from that.
Yeah,
I like how Dust countered the meteor with a meteor.
The meteor.
I rolled a 14.
Factor got it.
Cool, that means all my bad rolls are now out. I'm gonna get a good roll on the dragon.
We haven't seen a dragon yet. We've been at this for almost an hour and a half. About Echo.
Yeah, he's not here tonight.
Ooh, we got Greg attack. Me.
It's in Helix. Spiral, whatever you want to call it. Off crack.
Oh no, you motherfucker.
That may have been because I baited it up front. Right. Got it.
Whatever, goddamn.
So, typically, how long do these runs take?
10 minutes, maybe?
Okay.
I think 10 minutes, give or take. I have to look at my parses. Yeah, it looks like on average 10 minutes.
I didn't get out in time.
Gotta hit the wall.
That's my fault. I didn't get out. I didn't get out in time. Sure. Look away. Look away.
Was that a bad dream?
Oh, Borgy King. Oh, is that me?
Hey, okay. Oops, that's the wrong move. Shut up.
What's up, it's like a bow-eyed.
Shut up. I hit the wrong button.
Someone hit the other hit button.
Let me swap classes before EQ because I don't like this class anymore. I hit the wrong thing. Shut up. Okay, now I'm good.
It's just a dot dot dot.
The explosions and stay on your cracks.
Hey, what is that here?
That's the orb.
What?
Touch the orb, what?
No, don't touch the orb. The orb is bad.
But the orb is fine. It makes people hurt.
Yes, it does make people hurt.
So it's fun.
Okay.
It's not violent if people get hurt. Violent is me causing the hurt.
But-
if the orb is the thing causing her, then it's not my fault.
You're popping orb, it's your fault.
Nope. Your fault, not mine. Right. And then I'm a Charlie. Okay. I'm a Dark Knight. I'm a Dark Knight. What? Call me the violent one?
I mean, two of them are
us.
That was science.
It hurts a lot.
I think you and I are like 6 DPS apart as far as like our parties go. You are at 18,016. I am at 18,010.
Poor Mark. Learn to slide cast.
I guess I'm going to eat dirt.
Look away. Meteors.
block it with my arm because Kevin is a shield. Nine more to go. I wish you could share totems.
I do too.
We go into spoofs.
Stay on your cracks. Beth. Got it. I'm like way too close to that. I'm gonna die. Walk away. Mm-hmm.
This guy is stubborn.
This thing.
That's the thing. How dare you disrespect Nail's pronouns?
Well, Nail was a guy.
Still, I am apparently a woman in front of us.
This is true.
Yeah, but the actual Nail was a guy. She took on her brother's name because we killed him. She is. But the name of Von Darnus, her brother was the original Nail. She took on the sister, the one we fight, is the one who takes on the name. After the original Nail is killed. Alright, last run. Countdown. On your cracks. Hitting the wrong button. Your greed was unrewarded. We're gonna go up to Alpha.
Oh, I got another one! What the fuck?
Lutar, please!
I'm not trying to!
That muster's gonna hurt, bitch.
I know it is! Actually, no, it's not.
You have 5 stacks too, oh my god.
Okay, what is 5?
A pain.
I got it.
It's okay, hollow ground.
Exactly.
Okay.
Like, I got hollow ground. Like, I'm not worried. I'm doing it on purpose. This isn't gonna stack, I'm not even gonna test it.
Jesus Christ.
In the cutscene. That is not going to take place with you.
Yeah, that's what the...
Push up.
See, that's...
The dragon.
Well, I suppose that's one thing to do when you, like, you know, you qualify for the duel, but you don't get the duel, so I guess you get
to play. You can do it.
I got you married.
I
was fun.
Alright, guys. See you Sunday.
Good night.
Bye.
Because, I mean, Doss is usually vocal, so... Oh, well. Okay, I think we got to party! And tomorrow's raid! Again. Doing... Maybe we'll clear it, I don't know. Those burgers were tasty last night. So, we'll see. If not, we'll probably see tomorrow. So I will see everybody tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Where is my bar? There it is. That's right. So, goodbye!